been knocked out twice and in against someone like Manfredoni, who is known to be a punch in the amateur scene. We had a feeling, obviously, that he just landed a little bit more. But those shots, that looked good then, that backhand from a low crouching stance, but there just wasn't enough of it for our liking. And maybe we're being a little bit picky. It is, after all, a fighter on his pro debut. But that's the problem that I've had a few times with a few amateurs. You know, what do you want us to judge it on? An amateur turning pro and having your first fight, or a top-class amateur who's won medals and won a lot of things in the amateurs, who we should be rating a little bit higher than the average fella who's just turning pro, or the average lady who's just turning pro at the moment. Aye. Aye.